So, are you ready for next Tuesday?
November 2nd will doubtless bring its share of surprises.
You are expecting surprises?
Yes, and oh, none of them could be that Democrats suddenly awaken to the threat posed by a Republican takeover of Congress.
Suddenly awaken?
Yes. The same enthusiasts who got Obama elected may decide that the chance to deliver another big blow to the GOP is just too enticing to pass up.
What percentage of people do you think are really going to the polls as though they were going to be in a soccer match?
Competitive sports are a capitalist construct. Besides, they don't even have to really win.
So why would the need to deliver a big blow to the GOP be so enticing?
The party in power typically loses seats in the first midterms after a new president takes office, and Republicans have been anticipating a big victory for months. So even if the Democrats lose seats but manage somehow to hang on to slim majorities in the House and Senate, that will be a huge success.
So if even incremental gains equal success, why don't you think we are winning in Afghanistan and Iraq?
You are such a racist.